टुडेज एक्सरसाइज 2.5 सॉल्विंग इक्वेशन फर्स्ट ट्रांसपोज एक्स अपॉन 3 फ्रॉम राइट टू लेफ्ट दैट इज माइनस एक्स अपॉन 3 देन ट्रांसपोज माइनस 1 अपॉन 5 टू राइट साइड इट बिकम्स प्लस 1 अपॉन 5 नाउ फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर्स ऑफ बोथ साइड्स लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इट इज 6 एंड राइट हैंड साइड इट इज 20. Now by dividing and multiplying you have 3x minus 2x. Same to right side it is 5 plus 4 upon 20. Solving further 3x minus 2x is equal to x upon 6 and 9 upon 20. Now, by cross multiplication, by multiplying x by 20 and 9 by 6, by transposing 20 to right side, 9 into 6 upon 20, by cancelling, the answer is 27 upon 10. Next question is number second. N upon 2 minus 3N upon 4 plus 5N upon 6 is equal to 21. To the left hand side, all the three terms are like. Find out the LCM of 2, 4 and 6. That is, LCM is 12 and by dividing the LCM by the denominator and multiplying by numerator, we have 6n minus 9n plus 10n upon 12 is equal to 21. By solving 6x minus 9n, it is minus 3n plus 10 upon 12. Solving further, we have 7n upon 12 is equal to 21. Now, finally, transpose 12 to the right hand side. So it is 7n is equal to 21 into 12 by transposing or by cross multiplication. Now by transposing 7 it is 21 into 12 upon 7 by cancelling it is n is equal to 36 is the answer. Thank you.